congratulations to him. But Miss Eloquent, you can go backstage. Star performer, please go backstage. All right, get closer. Miss Na. All right, ladies, I'm sure you can give yourselves a hug because something is going to happen right about now. Share hugs. It could be the end of the road for one of you. Tonight will be the end of the road for one of you. I don't know what's on your mind now, but now you have a few words to share?
Oh, not really.
You have nothing to say?
No.
Nothing at all. What's on your mind?
Anything can happen.
Anything like what?
Well, anything like any one of us can go home. Everyone can stay.
Do you want to go home?
No, I don't.
Okay. Ohema, do you want to go home?
No, please.
What's on your mind? Wekia, tell me something.
I think our lovely judges would pardon all of us for today.
Why is everybody pleading for amnesty? Afra, you too, are you begging for pardon?
Yes, I am. Oh, but I know that today, dear, you are not going home.
You know that today that you are not going home. Okay, let's go to the judges. Judges, please surprise them for me. And who should go home? Who should go home? Nobody should go home. You don't want us to finish the show this season. Let's go over to the judges. Judges, what have you to say to the ladies?
Before we say that, we wanted to share some of our views based on the topic
that
was debated. I think that me as a woman and as a Ghanaian, I know that a lot of women are involved in some of the very practices that do not help us. When it comes to the very topic you raise, it's usually the even your own mother will be the one telling you, your mother-in-law will be the first to jump to your throat. So I think that as women, we raise these men, you know, so even in raising them, let's instill values that will help them to encourage their women. I think that that's a big responsibility on our shoulder, but I think we can do it. We can start from somewhere. I think that if Yasantua stayed at home, she wouldn't have been able to do what she did. I think that there should be work-life balance, having said all that. As a woman, if you have children, you have a spouse, you should be able to balance your work and your home. So this is our position, and we wanted to make that clear.
Clearly made.
Eviction will be done by Benny.
Okay, ladies, taking a deep breath.
Right. Thank you very much.
I'm not feeling too good at this point, if you ask me. I don't know. Because nobody wants to go home, but somebody has to go home.
Somebody has to go home, definitely.
Yeah. Ashanti region, Upper East, Bonahafo, Greater Accra region. Interesting. And if you take a clear look, very dark-skinned ladies on the sides and partially fair in the middle. I don't know why they arrange themselves like that, but God is good.
Yeah. Now, you notice that the two selected, the Eloquent and the Star, were both from one side. It doesn't suggest that we necessarily agree with it. This was on the basis of the force of the argument alone, not because we were for that particular line of that stands. But anyway, as you started, the MC told us this is Armistice Day. Armistice Day calls for ceasefire, but somebody has to go home, and I think it's going to be me and Aunt Linda. Thank you very much.
You could tell the tension dropped. They hear the sigh of relief. Ladies, go backstage. You're being saved.